Imagine a world in which your ears must be your eyes, where sudden death circles over your head, where the air you breathe is rationed, and your only escape is terror.
Thank you.